So now when I lie in bed at night, I pray that something will happen to me. That something terrible will happen to me.
World is covered by our trails.
What you've been through, what you're still going through. It's a lot for anyone. And it's okay to not be okay.
It's okay.
I would rather see this world through the eyes of a child. Through the eyes of a child. Darker times.
I'm still here.
But yeah, you might have been there.
Nothing is going to happen, baby.
No, I don't need you to reassure me right now and tell me that it's all going to work out, because people have been telling me that my entire life, and it's almost never true.
Through the skin of a child. Through the skin of a child.
Relax, it was teasing. I'm obviously perfect.
See what I tell you? There's more to life than stupid bullets.
This is so stupid.
Accept the risk.
Sure, fine. I accept the risk.
For a while, I tried to be happy. Normal. But I think that maybe a part of me died that day too.
So now when it rains, it storms.
I play that moment back in my head all the time. And sometimes I imagine myself running to you, pulling you away. I imagine that if I had, that you would still be here. Then everything would be right again. Looks like I'm gonna die tomorrow.